What's up, guys? Here with a new series. This is going to be my random PC game of the month series, where each month I will pick out a random obscure, most likely horror, PC game that nobody really ever heard of before. I'm going to give you guys a walkthrough. This game, Day of the Zombie, this is actual sequel to the game from George W. A. Romero, you know, the guy who made Night of the Living Dead, Dawn of the Dead, all those great movies. He made a movie called Land of the Dead, I think in 2005 or 2006. And they made a video game based on it for the original Xbox and PC called Land of the Dead Road to Philadelphia's Green. And that game was actually kind of, it was like a cult classic. It was pretty popular online. And a lot of people played it. There was a lot of mods on it and stuff. So this is a sequel. And I did some research. I heard it's run on the same engine, basically. But just in a better setting, you know? So let's get into it. Without further ado, Day of the Zombie. I tested out the controls. They're not too bad. I gotta get used to them. I'm not the best PC gamer. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm a console gamer, but... Okay. Then the plague began. At first, Johnny fears for his safety. Is doing, but what of his pretty girlfriend?
Hi, you reached Erica. Leave me a message.
Erica, it's Johnny. Something crazy is going on. There are goddamn zombies on campus. I know that sounds insane, but it's definitely not a prank. I hope you're still at the library. Hang tight. I'll be there as soon as I can. Call me when you get this.
Get that baseball bat. Oh, stuff's about to get real.
Susan? What the hell? Oh, God!
Get molly whopped. Okay, guys, gotta stay focused. Big Mama Zombie. Ah, shit. Big bitch. She's pissed. What the hell did he come from? Strafe left, right. Okay. It took some damage. Door's locked. Okay. I need a piece, man. Mad medication. Sweet. Okay. Ah, shit. Ah. Damn it. Turn my back. You can't hear the footsteps either. They come like silently. There's none in here. Yes. Okay, I'm getting the hang of the controls. Wow, that zombie like didn't even have a face. Find a way off the floor, reach the other set of stairs. Okay, guys, I'm healthy again. Let's go. Let's see what freaking awaits us. Okay, I'm getting these controls down. Okay. So the two more important ones to be able to move back. Nice. Now I know to close doors because that zombie got me. Oh shit. What's up, bitch? The hell is that? Whoa! Nun zombie strong. Running your dome piece. Whoa. Okay. Oh, grandma zombie. Okay, so I figured out the zombie's pattern. Press E to what? What the hell? Oh god. Get out of the room. Okay. Feel like I missed something though. Okay, I see stairs. What's this? I knew I missed something. What the hell? Okay, okay, we're going. I'm surviving, guys. I'm surviving so far. There's more down here. I know it. Okay. Oh, God. I saw a shadow. Oh, crap. Oh. What's the search? What? Yes. Come on. Yes. Back in action, baby. Let's go. I'm gonna play smart. This looks familiar. Oh, shoot. Hell yeah, I'm closing that door. Hell yeah. Okay. Check this room out. Okay, nothing in here, guys. Nothing in here. Okay, okay. Let's check in here. Nothing in here. Okay, which way do I come from, guys? Sun's in here, guys, I'm telling you. I just closed the door on myself. Okay, that's blocked off. Closing doors. Go out of the dorm, take mocktail cocktail. Molotov cocktail. Okay. Oh shit, what is that? Oh man, this guy's rolling up. His intestines are out. Oh, I'm stuck. Switch weapons. Okay. Guys, I don't know how to switch weapons. Damn. I really don't know. Oh no, guys. Oh, I got it. Okay. Blocking. Okay. I want to use the toilet, man. What do you guys think this is? Gotta be careful, guys, because my health is feeling pretty low. Oh, I killed myself. No way. Guys, I just set myself on fire. Oh no, guys. Saw that? Okay, let's go. Let's get refocused. I guess you gotta have a lot of distance between you when you use those bad boys. Okay. She got a blowing though. I'll give her that. Is there anything in here? I really don't remember. Okay, let's go. Look at this guy's all sloppy. Crusty zombie. With that. Ah, shit. Man, she's on roids. She's taking shots. Oh, man, you saw all those shots she took? I don't want to run into another zombie like that. Holy shit, I need some medicine. I'm not ready to fight. I am not ready to fight right now, guys. What the hell is that? She's stuck. Come on, where's the medicine? Whoa! Holy crap, you saw that? Yes. Holy crap! Oh, sneaky whore. Ah, hit him, man. Come on, guys. I'm in trouble. I don't see how I could do this right now. Oh, I'm getting hit. Oh, damn. Got stuck. All right, guys, we're gonna finish this level. I know exactly what to do now. Bitch. now, guys. Guess I gotta keep locking the doors so they keep coming. That's not good for him. Oh man, hit his ass. Tough zombie. I don't know, guys, I might not make it. I just might not make it, guys. Last time. I'm stuck, damn it. Okay, I got it, guys. But there's nothing here. Okay, I got her. I don't know how she's still going, guys. She survived, guys. Okay, not that time. What the hell, guys? Where the hell did they come from? Alright, guys, I'm a little stuck here. Pretty awesome. Okay. Guys, I'm stuck. Shit. Oh, shit. Do not want to face this fat chick. Go through here. There was like a hole. Okay, I found it. Okay, we're back. Okay, guys. I need energy. Oh no, wait, I'm backtracking, guys. You gotta be kidding. I just backtracked. Did I miss this door? Here we go, guys. Help! What the fuck was that? Are you kidding me? Yes! Alright. I guess I have no choice. But to fall to the floor. Okay, guys. Slide in here. Let me check here real quick. Yes! Okay, guys. Kinda stuck. Okay. Fat zombie. I'm stuck. No, no. Keep hitting the wrong keys. I'm not used to playing PC games. I'll get better, guys. I'm out of here. Okay. Okay. Don't find the key to the lobby. She's pissed. She's berserking. Oh, she came at me really aggressive. Didn't expect that. Oh no, I gotta do it all over, guys. No, guys. I went through all that for nothing, guys. Let's do it again. Now I'm pissed. Gotta do this real fast. She got a hook on her. Zombie can fight. Oh, this is the tough one. Oh no, I fell through the floor. Totally just fell through the floor. Okay, that's enough. That's all I need. Okay, I'm gonna have this fat cow zombie coming at me. I have to be ready for her. Technically check these rooms. See if I can get some health. or a gun. I don't know why there would be a gun in a college dorm, don't ask me. Okay, let's go. Okay, guys. I'm ready for big... Oh. I'm ready for Big Bertha, guys. She ain't getting me this time. Getting close. If I could find that key. If I kill Big Bertha and find that key, guys, I got this. I got her. Oh shit. She looks bad. Oh fuck, I need that health. Okay, I got health. I got health, guys. I got health. Got the key, guys. Now look in this room. Call me stupid, but I feel like there's more health in here. Yes. Rush. Okay, I'll go back the way I came. Let's do this fast, guys. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. See, I could have went that way. Okay, we're in. Okay, do I go up? The stairs are blocked. Okay, guys. Okay. We're safe so far. Okay, come on. I expect the zombies to be bringing it. Shit. Got his ass. Ah. No, not like this. Not like this. I'm on fire. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop, drop, and roll. Fire, guys. Need health. Oh, I did it, guys. First level complete. Holy crap. I was on fire, but I made it through. Oh, no. Alright, guys. The janitor of college, subject to ridicule. When the play begins, the only thought is to save his precious school. Oh, so it's different stories. Okay, so that was John Anderson, and now I'm the janitor.
The power just went out. Those damn students. Pranks, the dean calls it.
I got a hammer.
Pranks? Why am I the only one who cares about the proper order of things? Once I've made sure the rare books are okay, I need to sort out the generator.
Okay,
again.
Guys, so that's gonna be it for remember from part one, chapter one of Day of the Zombies. I'll be back for part two. Hope you guys enjoyed. Later, dudes.